大家平安
I'm Eugenia
I'm Julia
欢迎收看英文圣经时间 Let's read today's scripture 启示录七章二到四节我又看见另有一位天使从日出之地上来拿着永生神的印他就向那得着权柄能伤害地和海的四位天使大声喊着说地与海并树木你们不可伤害等我们印了我们神众仆人的额我听见以色列人各支派中受印的数目有144,000
Revelation chapter 7 verses 2 to 4 Then I saw another angel coming up from the east, having the seal of the living God. He called out in a loud voice to the four angels who had been given power to harm the land and the sea.Do not harm the land or the sea or the trees until we put a seal on the foreheads of the servants of our God. Then I heard the number of those who were sealed, 144,000 from all the tribes of Israel.
今天我们首先要来看的是一个动词片语 coming up. Coming up 是升起、上来的意思。
在圣经里面耶稣受洗之后 Just as Jesus was coming up out of the water He saw heaven being torn open And the Spirit descending on him like a dove And a voice came from heaven You are my son whom I love With you I am well pleased
当耶稣从水里上来就看见天裂开了圣灵仿佛鸽子降在他身上又有声音从天上来说你是我的爱子我喜悦你
今天的经文里面说 Then I saw another angel coming up from the east having the seal of the living God 我又看见另有一位天使从日出之地上来拿着永生神的印
第二个单字是 foreheads是名词，它是额，额头的意思。
The story of David says, David slung a stone and struck Goliath on the forehead. The stone sank into his forehead and he fell face down on the ground.
大卫甩去一块石子，打中哥利亚的额头，石子进入额头内，他就扑倒，面伏于地。
今天的经文里面说 Do not harm the land or the sea or the trees until we have put a seal on the foreheads of the servants of our God. 地与海并树木你们不可伤害等我们印了我们神众仆人的额。
第三个单词是 tribe. Tribe 是名词是部落支派的意思。每年夏天我们教会都会去参观好多原住民的部落在那边办短宣 We visited so many indigenous tribes around Taiwan for our short mission trips every summer
On the breastpiece in Exodus there were 12 stones one for each of the names of the sons of Israel each engraved like a seal with the name of one of the 12 tribes
在出埃及记的记载当中大祭司所戴的胸牌上有12个宝石这12个宝石呢都刻印上以色列的12个儿子的名字而这也代表着12个支派的名字
今天的经文里面说 Then I heard the number of those who were sealed 144,000 from all the tribes of Israel
我听见以色列人各支派中受印的数目有144,000。
感谢主，今天的英文圣经时间就到这里喽，
下次见。